Hi everybody. So I'm going to show you a couple of techniques to get into the psoas muscles. These are the deep muscles that go from the inner thigh through the hip flexors. They connect into the pelvic floor. They go through the diaphragm. And then the insertion point at the back is through the lumbar spine here. So when you have got these psoas muscles very foreshortened, when they're pulling, it can equate to some deep lower back pain. This is a good stretch to do if you are a runner. So starting off, nice to have a block or maybe a chair, something to give you a bit of stability. Taking 1 foot forward and 1 foot back. Now, I'm making sure that my front knee is staying stacked on top of my ankle. We're drawing back through the ribcage here and starting to do our deep diaphragmatic breathing, remembering that the breath is connected into these psoas muscles. The psoas muscle is coming down here and I'm stretching into it, into the insertion point, in through the groin and inner thigh. Now, as I drop down, I'm focusing on my breath coming up through my left side. Right leg back, left side here. So I'm starting to increase the breath, lifting up through the front of the body, getting a bit of a back bend. Now, press through the back foot. I'm going to use my block here to stabilize. Press through the back foot. As you press the back foot into the ground, you get a deeper stretch here, and I'm using my breath to open up. So I'm getting a deep stretch all the way through the lung, through the psoas muscle, and releasing again into the back. Now, carry on breathing. If it's comfortable to do so, you might want to take your knee slightly off the ground, tiny bit off the ground here. That just increases the stretch. Carry on with your soft, full breath, your ujjayi breath. Drop down, and then taking your feet closer in towards each other, drawing the pelvis back. Now I'm coming into a hamstring stretch, lifting the tail behind me, lifting the toes towards me, getting a deep stretch of the hamstrings here, and then ready to come back into another one of my lunges. Dropping down, pressing into the back foot, breathing to lift up through the heart, maybe even taking the same arm as is behind you up above. So now we're getting a lift, a little curve through the whole of the body. And now I'm even taking my knee off the ground. This is quite an advanced, deep stretch. So take your time to get here. Long, smooth, ujjayi breathing. And coming back again. Opposite leg, getting that hamstring stretch, lifting the tail behind. So try having a go of those two. Also nice to release into the hips. So I suggest you do the hamstring, you do the psoas muscle stretch, and then you do a few where you just drop your hips from side to side like that, just to release right into the hips.